A climber is airlifted to a hospital after getting hurt on Mount Bancroft, a Colorado peak that's higher than 13,000 feet. Copter 4 flew over the rescue efforts today. Flight for Life and a Black Hawk helicopter were dispatched to help the Alpine Rescue Team get that climber to safety. They say the climber was in a notch on the mountain's east ridge and has since been taken to the hospital, but there's no word yet on his condition tonight or what their injury was.